So we're going to sit back into the right foot, turning on the heel of the left of the corner as the hands cross. And then as you're fanning out, bringing the weight into the left foot, sweep the right foot round, flex it and kick with the heel to the corner, and then bring the right foot back to protect your knee.